and my world is getting scary, and tomorrow's looking bad. I can start to feel weighed down, but no matter what is going on all around me, if I fix my eyes on what is true, I'll find joy in darkness today. God, you are the greatest treasure we could ever find. We trust in you and your good plans. Please fill us with your spirit today. When the people around me hate me for following your ways, I can start to feel alone. But no matter how they treat me every single day, if I fix my eyes on what's ahead, I'll find joy in suffering today. God, you are the greatest treasure we could ever find. We trust in you and your good plans. Please fill us with your spirit today. When the King of Glory came down to walk upon the earth, he was sentenced to a death of shame. But even when shame did its best to bring him to his knees, he fixed his eyes on glory to come, and he found joy through suffering that day. God, you are the greatest treasure we could ever find. We trust in you and your good plans. Please fill us with your spirit today. I see your saints around your throne, serving you day and night. And the one who sits upon the throne will shelter them, shelter them. He will shelter them with his presence. And never will they hunger, never will they thirst, for the Lamb who sits upon the throne, their shepherd, shepherd king. He leads them to living water. He will wipe every tear from their eyes. He will wipe every tear from their eyes. Come fix your eyes on what's ahead, and you'll find joy in darkness today. And you'll find joy in suffering today. Come find your joy in Jesus today.